pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Red Wolves. I'm Sky Rose. Happy Monday. I hope you all had a wonderful weekend.
And I'm Nate. So first up, seniors, if you haven't submitted your senior signature for the yearbook yet, make sure you stop by room 1272 to see Ms. Hardy sign that paper.
And hey, soccer players, make sure you return your gear to all Coach Atkinson or Coach Tituli ASAP.
And remember, Stucco's fundraiser has been extended a few more days, so get your orders in right now.
Yeah, guys, go to this link to show your school spirit and get yourself some really cool Red Wolf gear and support Student Council today.
And good news, Walden Groves, all school talent shows back. Auditions are open for
all students via recording upload. Sadly, this year's coffee house will not feature desserts or beverages for obvious reasons, but a small in-person audience will be allowed in the courtyard each night, so that's really fun.
Yep, things are slowly returning to normal, so if you want to be in the talent show, upload their audition.
Here's the right website. Now. Each night of Coffee House will also be live streamed, so break a leg, performers, and remember to audition by Friday, April 9th.
Don't actually break a leg.
I mean, you can if you want.
And speaking of turning the corner, Arizona just approved the vaccine registration for anyone over 16 years of age. You can register with your family and get the vaccine.
Sign up here. Oh, and birthdays. Because of a glitch, our birthday wishes for Alexis Ahumada, Jorge Casares, and Kate Hicks did not make it to the announcements. So we hope you guys all had a really good birthday on Friday. And Brittany Friend, Clarissa Reyes, and Audrey Valenzuela celebrated their birthdays over the weekend. And today, with Samia de la O, Alexa Mendez, and Christopher Wilkins, a very happy birthday.
Okay, guys, that's it. Have a great week.
Stay safe.
Bye.